guys, DevilHunterXYZ, and we are back with WWE Smackdown, Shut Your Mouth. And we just got a little bit started into March, yeah, that's right. And of course the NWO showed up. And I don't think I noticed that Hogan, as of right now, is the undisputed champion. Granted, it seems like the NWO plot doesn't seem to really revolve around me, if anything else. I mean, maybe because of the fact that I don't have a title shot, I lost WrestleMania. I'm just an average, everyday wrestler. No one's here today. Steve Austin versus Steve Rogan. This Steve on Steve fight has kind of been going on for a while. Almost like my own internal rivalry. Good start. Oh my God. Man, I can't seem to even get him. Let's try. Oh my God. Oh. Come on, break out of it. Get up. Oh my God, I'm trying. I know I'm struggling kind of badly right now. Let's try. My God. He keeps reversing, man. Don't hold random. Of course, it'd be a rope break. Of course he was gonna block that. Why is it? Oh, it was a freaking rope break. Oh my god. Took a little bit longer than I thought. For God's sake. I don't know what it was, but for some reason Austin was kind of being more aggressive this time around. Takes care of that. Alright, third week. Back at Raw. And I got a triple threat. It just still feels like I have no rhyme or reason for having these matches. Actually, thinking about it, since these matches are not even much related to the main storyline, main plotline right now, why exactly can I not get a title shot? Well, I haven't seen a diva around here. I wouldn't mind. So, random match. But at least I got Torrie Wilson on my side. Oh, come on. Rob, stop it. Pump up the guns. Oh, Whoops. Let's see if Tori actually does any damage. Oh, that actually did work. Oh, come on. What a reckless idiot. Oh, my God. I think this is the end, JR. 1, 2, 3. Winner. That was great that I won the match. Had little to no purpose, but I'll take it. Triple threat for no apparent reason. Let's see who's going to win this. Come on. Backdrop. I'm trying to make an effort here.
I can't believe it!
Alright, get up, get up. Break out of it. Barely. Just managed to sneak in that little win. March 4th week. Huh, an ultimate submission match? I haven't done that one yet. I guess does the plot not seem to matter? I haven't seen anything about the NWO, or Vince McMahon, or Ric Flair all that this month so far. Let's see, triple threat, and Hollywood Hulk Hogan wins it. Alright. This is gonna be interesting. Ultimate submission match. I gotta do 10 full minutes of this? God. I mean, essentially, Ultimate Submission is kind of like... Well, I guess I'd say it's similar to an Ironman match, but... Pretty much what it is, you get a certain time amount, and you have to, in this case, just get as many submissions as you can within the time limit. And whoever has the most is declared the winner. Of course, they had to give me a full 10 minutes, though, so great.
Oh,
come on. Not ready to submit yet. Pile driver, and he's pretty much down. I kind of don't really get why they bother having the pin option when you can't even pin. Oh, come on. I'm not trying to pin here. Great. Come on. Said this match has been going on for a while.
Oh,
at this point, it's going to just end in a draw. How is that a give up? Come on. And the things I'm doing are not considered submission-based moves? What the hell? Oh my freaking god. Oh, I can't even get up. I literally just can't get up. He keeps getting me into submissions. Oh my god, Rock, just give it up already. Oh, God. That's like the only submission-based move I have. Oh my god, come on. So who wins this? It's just a draw. Man, 10 minutes and there was not even a clear winner. What? Why does the Rock win? That's bull. I mean, the problem is I don't really have any submission moves. I only have like maybe two or three out of my entire list. And he wasn't even submitting. And why is it that I lose when it was clearly a draw? That does not make any sense. WrestleMania 18, I guess. Man, I'm not even in the card. God, it sucks. That submission matches is a huge waste of my time. I do admit, WrestleMania, the biggest show of the year. At least luckily I was actually able to attend one WrestleMania back in, when I was back in 2016. Alright, well, I got nothing. Why am I even here? A hardcore championship, Kane and Eddie Guerrero, and Kane wins it. Cruiserweight, Matt Hardy versus X-Pac. Man, Matt Hardy still maintains the championship. Undisputed Championship, Hulk Hogan versus The Rock. And The Rock wins it. No surprise there. I have like no relevance in this plot at all. They're both icons in this business. Hey, look at this. He's offering his congratulations. Can you believe? Rock wants Hogan. Okay, give it to the fans. Well, I got no match. Okay, start of a new year. It went full circle and I didn't obtain anything. Just a plain old everyday singles match. Can I try for a title? I'm just wondering. We welcome you here live for WWE Raw. It's Hogan once again. Hey, brother. I'm back. And my Hulkamaniacs are back. After all those years of saying my prayers and eating my vitamins. Hulkamania has taken over the arena. Well, it's good to know Hogan is back. Hey, how's it going, JR? Basically, I'm thinking about giving you a push as the next challenger for the Undisputed Championship. How do you feel about that? It has to be me, no doubt. I gotta get something, man. Gotta get something. Okay, I'll go ahead and make the push. Good luck to you. Come on, I gotta end the season mode with something, alright? I can't just end it on a bad note here. I mean, I went through an entire year so far and I really haven't achieved anything. Okay. It's time to win by cheating, if I can actually get the table here. They're a quick win. I gotta make some progress, man. It just feels like I'm not really going anywhere. Well, I won the match. All that matters. Who is it? He's back, and he's oh god, he's back white and black. Oh god, HBK is back in the WWE, and he looks like he's in great shape. I'm glad to see him in the ring again, but why would he join the NWO? That's a good question. I was wondering the same thing. This was the earth-shattering announcement. Hey, I'm back. Here comes Shawn Michaels, the Heartbreak Kid. Yeah. I know everyone is wondering why I joined with the NWO. If you think a little harder about it, it's not that difficult to figure out. So from now on, the NWO is gonna rule the WWE. With no mercy. Well, that is different. Alright. I'll put one more match into this. One more week. And going up against Rob Van Dam. Nothing special here. I don't think. The beat of the people. Beastie, what can I do for you? Blah, blah, blah. Okay, give me a title shot. Now, of course, he's not going to give me a title shot. Why do I even bother? It's almost like there's never a good time to ask for a title shot. RVD. Make this quick. Well, ref, you got out of my way. Good. So much flips and stuff like that. Come on. Oh, come on. I swear, ref, you just get in my way. Undisputed champion, Rock. He come here to show off his belt. Two men competing for one belt. So much is going on. Yes, it is.